Hey boys and girls, sorry about this. still hanging around. Mike here, One Go Short Play, playing 8 Eyes for the NES. Now, already it's looking promising, it's a bit Castlevania. Liking the look of it. Sorry little man, I've just moved a bit too much for him. You go back to sleep. Something on his back, you got like a monkey, oh it's a bear. Hey, that's good, isn't it? Never seen anything like that. Not Shadow Dancer, but that's cool. I've seen something like that. I've never seen that. He seems to have A button jumps, B button stabs, A button and up punches. Have I just made the bear do that? Come back, bear. I'm sorry. I didn't. Oh, this. No, no. I think I've made the bear go away. Just my luck. Okay, let's do this. What was it? Up and thingy, an interaction. Oh dear. I did upset the bird there, didn't I? Ah, there we go, we just hit stuff. Okay. We're on it. In we go. Oh, it's like Castlevania with a Prince of Persia theme. And a Shadow Dancer element in the form of a bird. Yeah, it's really hard not to get hit though. I need to be up in the game area, don't I? Ooh, he's got long range on him. He's got to get in there quick. Like that. Boosh. Boosh. Not sure what the bear does yet. Oh, up and... Alright, okay. Up and jump seems to have started. Throwing knives. Up and fire sets the bear off. Oh, that's getting interesting. Come back, bear. Oh, he's got off. Ah, oh, forget you then. Can I go diagonal up the stairs? No. Can I jump up the stairs? You'd think you could jump up those stairs. Maybe I can go through here. No. I'm kind of sans bed at the moment and feeling a little bit not right for me. Hello? You're going back to sleep? You haven't been asleep very long. Actually, maybe you have been asleep quite a while. It's been about an hour, hasn't it? And I've been talking all the way through it. And no, selfish daddy. Why can't, Lucas, why can't I get the bed? Can you shed some light on this? I'm a bit stuck. Jump. Jump, 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 jump. Jump. No, jump. Jump, jump. There's the bubble. I think you should be able to go up that, but I don't know why I can't. And I'm getting a little annoyed about it. Oh, there we go. Just randomly worked. Oh, I'm triggered. Right, that's it. Die. I've got a filmy bird. Should have been on the case, really. At this point. Okay, you don't die. Very interesting. Oh, I don't like him. Get away from him. Bird, kill. It went a bit Vikings there, didn't it? The Vikings. Jump. I'm getting pasted. Let's just get out of here. Bear, let's go. I'm gonna wait for your bear before you can leave a room. Can I just follow on? Can I just be on my shoulder when I get to the next room? I don't like that they've got range attacks and I haven't. Actually, I have, haven't I? Just forgot I haven't. I just forgot I have. It ain't no Castlevania. The thing is, it feels like it's trying to be Castlevania. It really does. The thing is, there's... Excuse me. I don't know how to explain it, but the timings seem off. It's got that kind of... I suppose it is an 8-bit game, but it's got the kind of 8-bit mentality about the baddies, where you can just throw an enemy bear across the screen doing that, and that's considered fair and okay. You know that. There's no intelligence to the way it moves, and it's just in your way, and you've got to kind of preempt its movements, and that's okay. It just feels a bit 8-bit. I keep forgetting though, this is 8-bit. Oh, ow. Beaten to death by a skeleton with a scimitar. I actually want another go. One player go. Oh, I see, it's Prince of Persia theme, it's just a level. Can we go to another level? Go on. Let's press select. I don't know what that's about. Alright, start it is. Prince of Persia is. Let's be a bit more careful now. Let's take a bit of pride in our performance. See, that sort of thing where the birds are already on the downward arc when you walk into them, which means to get past one of those birds, you've got to kind of stop, go back a bit. It's not fun. I don't feel that they've made this game with fun in mind. It's frustrating. Frustrating, yes. I can't figure out these lemon stairs. Here we go. Not sure how I did it. Yeah, I'm just getting clouted by like cheap hits, you know. All the time. I see, you do, your bed comes to you when you leave a room. Like, cheap. That was cool. Cheap. Oh, mistimed on my part and I'm just whinging, but it felt cheap. I don't like the whole up and jump to throw a knife and just jump to jump. It gets very confusing. That's one of my real gripes about this game. The controls are not good. They're not, it's not that they make it difficult, it's that they make it awkward. Difficult's fine. This feels awkward. And not very fun. Oh, do you know what I mean? I've got to do that again as well, haven't I? No, because, oh, no. Go. That was not fun. Castlevania is fun. Prince of Persia is fun. Oh, he takes 2 hits. Oh, just die. Just die now. No, this isn't one of the better games, I'm guessing, for the NES. I know I'm not playing it very well, but let's call that a day there. Atari's NES. Not my favourite game so far. Thanks for watching.